Huh? Can you repeat it again? Doesn't sound cool enough, right? So I have three interesting idioms with which you can ask a person to repeat whatever he or she spoke. Welcome to another interesting video with English Partner, and this is Meghna. Idioms andre enu? Now yenak idioms use maadbeku? Anste alva? There are three main reasons. First reason, to sound much more cooler. And second reason, to sound a little different than the conventional method of asking someone to repeat. And third simple reason, to sound polite, because you know, asking, can you repeat again, is very rude, right? So let's get into the video. Idiom number one. This is all Greek to me. Greek. Artha agata namak language. Illa alva. Similarly, whatever the other person told, you did not understand. Idiom number two. That went right over my head. Over my head, andre. It did not go into my head. Correct, Alva. And basically use this idiom when you have to tell the person whatever you told me was very complicated. Please make it simpler and make me understand better. Idiom number three. That was as clear as mud. And also, remember, ee idiom use madavaga, you're not using it for formal conversations. It is only on an informal basis with friends. Okay, now I'll explain you what that idiom means. Mud. Opaque, Alva. We cannot see through it. Exactly. Whatever you told me, I did not understand in a very sarcastic manner. So these are the three interesting idioms with which you can ask a person to repeat whatever he or she told. I will be back with another interesting video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.